timer?
Stop recording.
Oh, that's not. That's not it. Wait, we don't have a timer, do we? Otter even.
Sure.
Sounds good.
Pass it on to ya.
Alright. Honestly, good. I've been playing it since it kind of came out with the support. And yeah, it just feels good. I don't know. It feels like playing Gold Salad. You know, it just plays through.
Is this a feature match?
I guess so.
Yep.
Striker. Alas.
Oh, yeah.
But you did hard draw the mag, so I don't want to hear complaints.
Nobody complain.
This is so pretty. I really want the CR of this.
It's. I have. It's
not like you like the ulti mark? Yeah, Sorrow's fine. Yep. You're good. You click. You're good. Yeah. I don't actually. If you wanted to take it back, that's fine. Literally, like, yeah. I mean, you do have to go -2 to Ash to get Ashed on it, but like, still. It's still pretty good, yeah. Especially when you're pitching, like, a safer or something, yeah.
It's all for, like, a -1.
Yeah. Yeah, like, pitch Sarnir. Yeah, that's gross. It's kind of just, like, another, yeah. It's like another ravine, kind of.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Oh, yeah, sure. Sorry.
One resin.
Yeah, I didn't see the vision, my bad. And I'll change her. Yep.
Sprints.
I'm gonna set a chamber. guy just adds one every turn, right?
Sorry?
Guy adds one every turn. Jesus. That's a cool engine. I should see your build after this.
Yeah. Well, I have to go straight to work after this.
Oh, well, sure. Later on, yeah. I do want to see it. It just looks sick. Yeah, I have to leave right after this, too.
That's the one that locks you, right?
No.
No, that's the one that sends, yeah.
None of my cards lock you, which is nice.
I'm thinking of the three. The three that was in the structure, that one locks you.
Yeah. Failing
to lock
target.
Woo!
Gross.
Let's go next. This hand is ass, jeez. I drew three bricks.
Ha!
Do you want to look? I got Rhino.
Oh, yeah.
I got Dog. I got Requiem. That's what you love to see.
Those are the three worst cards to draw.
Rhino's not like awful, but the other two are terrible. Terrible
draws for sure.
Like you can normal Rhino and it's like fine.
It's usually.
Yeah, like it's not even the worst normal in the deck. I don't know. Normal to Ash to make one of the only twos before.
Bless you.
I saw it in the future. I was like, oh my god.
I like this thing.
get Shenying in here too. Yeah,
dispatcher. It'd have been dispatcher.
Three bricks. Like if it had been like seals and one other thing passed, I maybe could have, but like not that. Absolutely not. Well, and then mag as well.
Yeah.
There was no way.
There was no way.
It's not great for me. Main deck pistols are rough and you're playing like 12 of them, so. Stamina? Main. So, spell.
When destroyed.
When it touches grave. It's like a Sarn. Thank you. to swing on. Fuck. No, this one, if I link summon, I can target pop a card. It's just it's a name you can set. That was skill drain and stuff.
It's kind of good.
It's a lot of people don't play it, but I think it's good for outing fights specifically. Me too. Effect target. Effect wailing. It targets Engrave. Targets Escape. Sets it and then non-target pops a card I control. If it pops itself, it doesn't float though, so...
Yeah.
Sure. Fucked.
Yeah, I see. Okay.
Yeah, it sets a thing, it pops it, yeah. It's really... Oh, it's 4. It does also get you your traps back.
Does Red Dog summon itself in Grave?
No, the Blue Dog does. I have already used. Not the revive. I summoned it from deck and then used it as late material. Set off sharps. That's okay. Go to bottom of deck when it leaves.
What is this doing?
Quick effect, target a card. If it's destroyed, it floats like all the other ones, but it can't pop itself. I mean, in the same way this can't pop itself, this can't pop itself. I figured. Okay.
Yeah.
I'll pass, yeah.
Yeah, like...
I mean, I don't know. Like, anything short of that.
Seven.
Yep. Yep.
That's pretty good. Yep. No striker again. The last card is not troll. I don't think it would even save me here anyway. Jesus, yeah. Can I read this? So my card is destroyed, you special summon. Okay, I mean that's not gonna come up, I don't think. Probably. I guess maybe. Like if you really want to
use... it does. It actually does.
I mean you probably are playing Scarred, I would imagine, yeah.
I'll show you what.
Yeah. That's fine, yeah. Yeah. This card really quick. Make the guy, yeah. Okay. I mean, it had to be that too, right? Like, I don't even, again, I'm not even convinced that saves me, but it's something. We'll do defense here. It's pretty big, I think, because it also has my nip token stats. I don't even know what those were.
I'm chilling.
Yeah, I feel like you're okay here. Yeah. Yep, that's pretty decent. Sure. I will draw. It's actually not even that bad. Stand by. Not bad. Again, I don't know if it saves me, but it's far from the worst thing I could draw. Actually, what does it do? Now that I'm thinking about it. I can't make that. Shit. That's rough. I guess. So I'm thinking. Well, that's not strictly true.
I'm just saying. Like,
I can make mock.
In hindsight.
Yeah. Sucks though. I'm still not in a good position, make no mistake. It's gonna be hard to fight out of that. Fuck, man. I'm not being blocked, but... it doesn't mean a whole lot, does it? Actually, I guess it kind of does. Strom effect target. Escape. The second nib. I think I would actually just kill myself if I did that. Effect sheet on my target. Yeah, not smart. I mean, I don't have to. I can do it when there's no back row on board. It's a target of card you control, destroy it, and then you can destroy a back row. Just anywhere. Thank you.
17 to
18. 17. That makes more sense. Damn, this is so tight. Time to go into this. Yep. It's not equipped or anything. It's only during. It's basically the same as Link for me. And then if it's destroyed, I can reborn something. Nothing in end phase.
What does this do again?
During end phase, I can pop. I can target to pop. When a card's destroyed by battle, I can target to pop. And a card's destroyed by card effect, I can target to pop. So I pop three times per turn off this. It's very good in these kind of game states. Nothing has been destroyed right now, no. We're in end phase, and I'm passing priority. Was it? I mean, do you have anything?
No.
Alright. You go then. Drop? Yeah. I'm not trying to slow you, by the way.
It's a little bit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, and you're up in 8 anyway, so. Yeah, non-targeting. Same hand or grave. That's not a quick. It's during my turn. I mean, if I summon this, it adds. Pretty much. This also theoretically has a quick, too.
I'll go this time.
Right, no. Chain? Is that good?
To summon?
To summon. Pretty good.
Foolish is fine. Oh, Jesus.
That's probably better be good. That's the resume. That's right. Is it just special if you have a... Oh, wow, it's so good. That's crazy. Yeah, I think I'm res. Res. Target. Chainlink 1. Target. Rikea. Chainlink 2. Target. Jerusalem.
I thought it was only end phase.
No, it's once per card effect destruction, once per battle, and once per end phase. Target? It doesn't do anything if you pop it. It's just the three pops are what it does. Chain, target. Effect. And, do I want to destroy? Yeah, I think. Pop Rikea effect.
Yeah,
17.
Just, you're good.
Okay, I just wanted to have it over here, whatever. Drop a turn? Stand by? I'm not trying to, like, misrepresent. I really, really wish I could play Droplet. Card is absurdly good.
They have little icons to represent it. And
yeah,
I'm like,
it doesn't say any words on it.
Yeah, I'm like, what's going on? Good luck, guys.
It's fancy dragon. Thank you. Yama? No.
Because I was like...
It would happen on a new chain, so it's like, I could pop something, yeah. Like, in response to your, like, Druid's Rumor. Well, not even response, because it's not a trade. I mean, it happens in end phase, like, the same as, like, Mirror Jade, right?
Yeah.
So, like...
Because I would have done that if I...
You could have cleared the Yama before I could use it.
Yeah. That's what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
But I was like, I guess it doesn't trigger at all.
It triggers on resolution of a chain where a card I control is destroyed.
Got it.
Yeah. Sorry, just to be clear. Like, you know, like Abomination in hand where it summons if a card it controls popped?
Yeah.
It's literally that. You're going first, I'm assuming. That's fine. Yep. kind of Amanda likes to waste time.
Press your hand.
I guess you may.
Oh,
decent hit.
Look at that.
I mean, it doesn't matter that much here, I feel like. Sure. That's probably correct, actually.
It matters.
No, it definitely does. Honestly, if you make Fenrir's Fears pass, I'll probably bone anyway. Yep. One in grade, right?
Yeah. What happened to me last?
Dump? Dump is fine. I mean, you know what I have. Yeah. Your hand is free. Should start meaning this card. There's no reason not to.
Card's good.
Yeah, it's just, you know, generic, right? And even if they interrupt you, it's like it's an interaction, right? So it's good into pistols. Actually, I should be playing this for pistols. That's crazy. Sure, no problem. Sure. There it is. So is it only a spell or effect is activated? On the field, okay, so grave effects on drop. Stand by. Is it only spells specifically? Okay. Oh, it's the other shit. Okay. That's what the guys do. Okay. Alright, what's wrong? No, that's wrong. Thank you. some? Gives it the effect.
Fucking time.
What do you want me to do? Yeah, I'm sorry.
Or is it go to top 8 or play it out?